On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns to stare out the window at the darkness. Till boredom overtook us, and he began to speak. He said, "Son, I made my life out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held."